This is the Celosia in the natural formation. So this is actually edible plant, and it is quite variable. It comes in a bit different varieties of shapes and color variations, but general outlook is like this only. And in the wild, self-propagated ones, they are very beautiful. The whole thing is one plant.